Hello and welcome to Tech. In this video, we are going to explore the features of Vodafone Visual in Microsoft Power BI. So let's get started. In this demo, I'm going to see the profit over a period of time. So here, as you see my screen, there are filters I applied here on the right side: year filter, category filter, region filter, and state filter. I have filtered year 2015 for the category office supplies in the east region. So as you can see, this from January to December, there are only profits here. So if I move it to the furniture, 2014 furniture in the east region, we have too many losses. Even the total year end also, we had $500 of losses. And in 2015, it is -47. Even 2015 also we have loss, but not in a much when compared to 2014. In 2016 we made profit 1400, and in 2017 2100. So the market has grown up from 2014 to 2017. We made a profit from 2014 to 2017. This is how you can visualize the data. The green colors are the profits and the red colors are all losses, and the blue color is the total of the period what we have selected. This visual is by default in Microsoft Power BI in the visualization menu. It is waterfall chart, and the options are the category, the breakdown, y-axis, and tooltip. So categories, I'm just measuring it by region, order month, and then category. And if I want to break down by category, I can break it down. If I move it here, the category, so it will break down the category as well. So every January, February, March, April, every month it is bringing the category. So the y-axis, I want to see the profit, and in the tooltips, the sales and the quantity. If you mouse over to any of these profit, where you can see the September, the total profit is 1400 and sales is 10,900, quantity is 106. Is for the year of 2017. These are the filters again, and let's go to the formatting tab. In general, this is your response should be on, and X and Y position width and height of it. Legend should be in the top position. This title, the colors and the family and the text size here, font family and text size. And we can't able to change the name of this one, increase and decrease and total. This by default. And the x-axis, the color, text size, font family, minimum category width, the space between the two categories. If you want to change, you can change this one. Maximum size, the percentage of this one, and inner padding, the space between this one and title. This by default this month is easily visible. Then y-axis, position should be on the left, not on the right side. So start and end, I'll put it to be auto. If you want to change, you can change it here. The color, text size, font family, display units in auto, and the decimal places if you want, the title place of it, the grid lines, and the grid color, and the lines width, line style. Solid, dash, and dotted. Next, the data labels. The color will be on the black, and the display unit, decimal places, orientation, horizontal or vertical, the position. Auto is the best one. The text size is family and is background. Next is the plot area, the transparency. If you want to add an image, you can add it here. The background as usual, lock aspect, border, tooltip, and visualizer. This everything is as usual. If you like this video, please click on the big thumbs up button. If you have any queries, feedback, or comments, please comment below. If you are new to this channel, please click on the subscribe button and click also on the bell icon to get the latest update to your notification. For more videos, please visit our channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.